instead of going for Largeron, we are going to go to the Kalimdor. There are two very, very good players playing orcs in Kalimdor, so you're gonna visit them with the Kel'Thuzad and the squad. You know, the Anub'arak, some Death Knights will be at the party. Frostwyrms will be flying around, and necromancers with the skeletons. It's gonna be huge. Are you excited? Send Anub'arak to Gil'Neas. That's too much of the multitasking. For the reference, I haven't played Scourge in ages, and I don't remember how to creep. There is a new Norrent as well, so it's like, it will be taking me so, so much time, I feel like. I don't know. Hopefully I will do it in reasonable time, but I might really take a lot. You know. Okay. Destroying the trees. Stormwind left the game. That's not very nice. If our ships. I had to do this thing as the first one in the game, and yet I did not. God damn it. Oh, we are getting rushed. Can you be more careful? The ships travel very, very, very slowly. But maybe if I were faster, I would actually do it. Who knows? Yeah, he like left 10 hours ago. I would love to see if I will faster. Could I be in time or not? I just feel like it's very hard, you know? More lumber is required. This is a green dragon there, right? Ah, who cares? We demand additional lumber. Was this creep camp always that strong? Yeah, it gives me 150 gold anyway. Pretty OP if you ask me. Pretty OP. So weird chopping trees now in Northrend. Like, I legitimately don't know what I'm doing. My biggest operation for lumber is in Hinterlands, actually. Purple Love. Try to aim ship with Thrall. Yeah. Sure. You'll do.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I don't really have use for these guys that much. Like, I know what to use them for. Why my kill set is only low 7? That's a little bit weird, if anything. Oh, I could have unsummoned, right? I should have unsummoned my stuff there. Wait for Kel'Thuzad, please, guys. I think you got XP. Yeah. The skill set is prepared, guy. Pog! Well played. Oh, I forgot destroyers. Ah, important, important. I should get them. At least few. Got buffed. I await. The restless dead await. The restless dead await. This better be good. I've been thinking, indeed. Why have I been summoned? I have heard the summons. My talents are. Oh my god, come on. Alright, you ready? I am surely am. Where are all my meat wagons? Command doesn't work anymore. No, that's fine, whatever. Already? Okay. It's happening. Our forces yes. are under attack. What does the our shadow? Town is under attack.
Our town is under attack.
Oh man, I feel so good right now. I know why, guys. Like, so energetic and in a good mood.
この俺を呼ぶとは運を使い果たしたな、ザッシ
ュ。EZ。
My pleasure, dude. My pleasure. Thanks so much. As always, Devin, you like. Thank you so fucking much. 100 users, dude. Holy shit. You're nuts, dude. Literally nuts. I didn't think I would do it myself, but you know, it's game, I guess. Time to invest into a squad. Yeah, you all want this game to be bought, aren't you? Yeah, dude, 100 juicers. I can live on that for like a month. Thanks so much. I think I had it, but at some point I broke it. Jesus Christ. Cool items, thank you. Where are my siege units? Jesus, found you. Drew has left the game. Okay. It has some interesting auras. I didn't lose any items though, but yeah, it was a big ass army, I'll tell you what. Like if Nitros, I had time to go around, you know, and kite, but they had two big army. That's fine. It has 4-4 upgrades. They did creep cartoon, so it's like a late Warsong gameplay, you know. Altar. Hero's Altar. There you go. Yeah, it's mainly Anders having 200 foot army with 4-4 upgrades. It doesn't matter if I have breath like Breath of Frost and other stuff, you know. Onyx is only cast a race. He's fighting the Night Elves right now, I believe. I have 2-2 upgrades. I feel like I need more than that right now. I need more dispel. 14 control points, huh? Why the commands don't work anymore? Yep. Yo, hey, if you are listening to the stream, feel free to land in Kalimdor. Let's have some party.
Thank you.
That fucking smiley face, dude. Alright! Ooh, that was a very interesting game. Alright, memes stop now and we gotta try to make a comeback, I guess, now. Wow, they aimed him even on the back of my army. Still not enough range, by the way, for... my stuff. I like this choke point, by the way. If we were a bit stronger, maybe we could defend in it. I wish I had Lich King, so I could just take the Frozen Throne and run away. That would be nice. GP guys, that was one of the funniest games I've ever had in my life, to be honest. Beating both Malus and Anders takes a lot of skill and, like, micro. I have the second place on the kills, actually. The Black Knight has the first one. He got beaten by North Alliance. That's fun. Alright, GP. Cool game, cool game.